What makes me the way, as far as dressing, my mother was a dressmaker. And everything was stylish.
There's Vizcaya.
That's right. Yes, that's right. Now we are Vizcaya. Oh, I must tell you, I got a newsletter from Christy, your friend.
Oh, yeah?
Yeah.
That's sweet.
She. I really should send her a card. I didn't send her a card, but she always sends me a newsletter.
Yeah. How you doing, babe?
Got mine on a little brighter light, so.
How much reporting time do you have on this?
1600.
I want to make sure, hopefully, my sister's, uh-oh.
Remember this, Valerie Vizcaya?
Oh, sure.
Have you ever been there, Jimmy?
Where is that?
Vizcaya.
I don't think so. Is it down here somewhere?
Yes. Way down, I think it's around Biscayne Bay there. That's a big attraction.
Beautiful. I've been there several times. That's where Chrissy's mom had her gift shop at Vizcaya.
Oh.
Remember Chrissy's mom?
Oh, I remember that poor girl. Poor woman.
Yeah.
She had a heart condition, right? She had a heart condition.
Yep.
And she was really a very pretty woman. Blonde, very sophisticated.
Sure was. Yeah, it was a terrible, terrible
tragedy.
Loss.
That was a tragedy. It was soon after we went down there, wasn't it?
That's right.
And she had all that remodeling being done.
Oh, yeah, the house. Remember how beautiful?
Yeah. This is Winter Garden now.
Yeah.
Winter Garden. We're out of Vizcaya.
See, the ones that are in the cases don't have that problem. They're better preserved.
That's in Central Florida. You're going up there pretty soon, Jimmy.
A few hours.
That's it. Winter Haven, is it not too far from Claremont? What time must you get up?
About 5:30.
Valerie, are you going, getting up to make breakfast?
No, I'll get something on the way.
Are you sure?
Yeah.
You have bagels if you want to grab one.
Yes, you should take something. There's muffins there, too. Just, to, you know, in the car. There's a muffin there. I'll put it in a bag and you want to take it along?
That'd be cool. Thanks.
Okay. See what else we can give you. How about an apple?
You know the only thing I want?
What?
Just have a nice day.
Okay.
We're going to put that on grandma's tombstone. Have a nice day.
Do you like the white delicious
Marie
apples?
Antoinette.
I do. The green ones?
Green ones?
Yeah.
Okay, I'll put one of those in.
Okay, thank you. Wax Museum.
I wish I could have gone to St. Augustine. And that's a nice little...
Oh, that's a beautiful town. Isn't it?
It is a beautiful town.
I've never been there.
It's the oldest town in America.
The world. I love the world.
St. Augustine, it's the cutest.
Yeah.
It's even the restaurants are so quaint.
Oh, look at this.
Wow.
Oh, this happened. We were in Washington, I think. That's the capital.
Wow, taking that picture on that one. White House. Well, Lafayette Park.
Could be, I don't know.
Yeah, right across from the White House.
Yeah.
I said it's for Lincoln Down. Jefferson Memorial.
Wow, he's got some good shots.
He sure does. Always.
We're going on hotel sightseeing tours.
Wow.
There he
Look
is.
Look at that. Those shoes.
There he is. Oh, my, my, my.
Who's that?
Change of fit.
Number one.
Yep.
How old were you when your daddy left, Dollar? Do you know? When he left, you were 2 and a half.
Look at that. Maybe he's gonna die. Grandma's favorite cake.
Two years old.
Look at that.
2 years old.
I think that's her 1 year, Grandma.
1 year old. I'm one for good luck.
Look at Dad. He looks so young. That's your favorite cake. You always made that cake.
I baked that. Yeah,
look at how sweet she looks.
How good that looks there.
She's got a feather in her. Oh, my gosh.
Oh. Does she have earrings on? somebody put earrings on her?
Oh my gosh. Oh, she's so cute. That's Mom. Wow. Wow. This is so creepy.
Creepy, right? Did you say creepy?
Yes.
Yeah, I guess.
Wow. Even just seeing Mom as a mom. She's so cute. Those dresses.
Yeah. We're gonna miss one flight.
Pardon?
We're gonna hit the next flight?
No, we're gonna go, we're gonna take the one we're on, the 11 o'clock.
Oh, 11?
Mm-hmm.
Oh, all right.
11:10. We gotta return the car. We gotta get to the airport.
Oh, okay. What can I say? I wish you could have stayed, but you can't. And thank you so much for everything.
No. Thank you. You just take good care of yourself. I sent my 86-year-old grandmother, 87, February 13th, is healthier than I am. You are. You're healthier than I am. Go figure.
Well, honey, I don't know how you're doing all right, believe me. Yeah, for your age, of all your energy.
Grandma, I'm 42. I better have energy at this age.
Well, don't get too... Well, just calm down. Just calm down a little. You want to do everything yourself, but you can't.
All right.
I love you. Just take care.
All right. Now, I'll call you later. I want to hear how your cable man did.
Say have a nice day.
Oh, have a nice day.
Get a
picture
of me and
Grandma. Just let it just run it.
Aww.
Take care of my granddaughter. You're bigger than she is.
She makes all the decisions, Grandma.
Yeah, you're bigger than she is. Believe me.
I'm riding in her boat. She won't let me even talk.
Just take care of her.
I will.
Are we? Okay.
She's so beautiful. Grandma, you're so beautiful.
Oh, come on. Oh, honey, with my hair, that's, I have no hair left.
I like it.
All right, great. Do you want to see these? Well, we have to go.
What am I, mincemeat?
All right, how do I turn this off?
Just press the
button. Can we do something different?
No, I think.